Hello and welcome to Deadpod for the week of October 23rd, 2020. This is a professor. I'm so glad you could pick us up this week. This week we're going to bring you a show that was originally an FM broadcast, although I think this one here is a soundboard tape that we have. Comes to us from the Auditorium Theater in Chicago, Illinois, October 21st, 1971. This was Keith Godchaux's second night sitting in with Grateful Dead. And at the first set, they do a number of songs that they had played the night before, a number of those they had played for the very first time. Tennessee Jed, Jack Straw, Mexicali Blues, and Comes a Time, and One More Saturday Night. These were all played in the first set of this show for the second time. They'd been played the night before in Minneapolis. This is quite a nice set, though, however, and I think Keith really shines through. Truckin starts it out. It's a little clunky, but not bad. Loser beat it on down the line with 16 beats for some reason. Tennessee Jed is quite well played. Playing in the band, this is one of the highlights of the set. It's not a monumental jam, but it kind of hints at what this version would become in the following year. Big Railroad Blues, which they played quite a lot after this. Jack Straw, with the guitars are a bit out of tune, but nevertheless, there it is. Cumberland Blues Fellows. Comes a Time, which was played quite a lot in 71, but of course not much afterwards. Mexicali Blues, then the final Frozen Lager, Cold Rain and Snow, and this one's really good. You get to hear Jerry Stratt sound here quite well. And then the aforementioned One More Saturday Night closes this set, and we'll hear set two next week. So glad you could pick us up this week. I hope you enjoy this earlier Dead, and certainly early Keith Godchaux with the Dead. And hope you're doing okay. Thanks so much for your support of the Deadpod. I couldn't do it without you. And hope you enjoy this set. Hope you're doing okay. We appreciate you listening to the Deadpod. Take care of yourselves. We hope to see you back here next week. This is a professor, and you're listening to the Deadpod.
Thank you, sports fans. For the first time, soon the action will begin.
Time I can barely see. You'll excuse us if we take a minute to try to tune up again.
Yeah.
Pigpen ain't here tonight. He's home in bed sick, and he couldn't make it on this tour. And so I feel reasonably confident in telling him that you all sent your best wishes when we go back.
Hey, didn't you hear, man? Pigpen isn't with us. We can't do Alligator.
Yeah, man. Come on.
Snap out of it. Be here.
Pay attention, man. You don't suppose we travel all this way to have you forget stuff like that, you know.
Important stuff like that.
Right. Facts, figures.
Sure, save your
hard
breath,
data.
How many?
What is it gonna be?
16.
Sweet 16, folks, that's the magic number.
You don't believe us, just watch.
Well, this job I got is a little too hard. Running out of money, Lord, I need more pay. Gonna wake up in the morning, Lord, I'm gonna pack my bag. Gonna beat it on down the line.
Yeah, it's all right. Lighten up, lighten up. I seen it. We all seen it, you know.
Yeah, cool out a little bit, man.
Right. That's right.
Right, well, who needs it, you know? If that guy's a cop, big fucking deal.
You live here.
Hey, these folks got their rules and all that, and if you jump over the rail and get down in this area, they're going to get up.
Yeah, right, well, that's trouble, man, so just split and you'll be cool, right?
Right, so just go, you know, stay in your seats and you know, enjoy the music, and when it, toward the end, you know, we'll see who can
but
work
don't
that
But don't beat people's heads on the floor, man.
Yeah, that's not a good idea either.
Yeah, we don't need that.
Or you'll have real trouble.
Anyway, if you want trouble, here's where it is.
We'd like to introduce at this time, while Bobby's tuning up, our new piano player and organ player, Keith Godchaux, who does one hell of a job. I hope y'all agree. And we've been waiting for this guy a long time.
Sorry, I couldn't pick it up. Right, totally unintelligible.
Say that in English, yeah.
Write it on a, something and pass it up here. It's too obscure not to... Every time we met, we take one of those long spaces, everybody tell your neighbor a joke. That'll sort of take up the slack, you know. I mean, we don't have that much patter, you know. Rap, snake oil shit.
sing these railroad blues.
Thank you.
If you want professionalism, we'll have to charge another buck. Shit. I mean, you know. Have mercy and all that. We'll be right back.
I move away.
It's only a matter of time till you do it to yourself, man. We don't have to do it to you. Right.
Comes a time when the blind man takes your hand and says, don't you see? Gotta make it somehow on the dreams you still believe. Don't give it up. You got an empty cup that only love can feel. Only love can feel. Walking all morning, been walking all night. I don't see much difference between the dark and light. Taste the rain. Never in my mind to cause such pain. Comes a time when the blind man takes your hand and says, don't you see? All the dreams you still believe. Don't give it up. Got an empty cup that only love can feel. Only love can feel. Day to day. Thank you.
Last January, me and a friend of mine took a vacation, my first vacation in 6 years. We went to Mexico, and this is the product of that. Spins are like that one.
Don't encourage it, you know.
harmless fun. I see you are a lager and not no common bum. But who else but a lager would stir his coffee with his thumb?
Thank you.
His next one's an experiment. We'll see if my hypnotist really works and I remember the words.
Heaven, Lord, I saw my design written by a
We're going to take a 15 or 20 minute break, and then we'll be back playing for the rest of the evening. Thank you very much.